At least it brought us back here.
Yeah. I don't know if you want me to stream this or record it, so I'm recording it.
Oh, that's fine.
I mean, we could stream it.
I don't know how long I'm gonna be on. I mean, I've at least got an hour or two.
Ada!
What's going on?
Come on, let's get some answers.
Swiggity sass, give me that ass.
Shit, it's locked.
Shit, it's locked.
How do I not have any ammo for my Hydra? Fuck. Only 5 rounds for my other shotgun? That's lame.
We've got to make it to that elevator! Run!
Oh, hey, you're right.
Right?
Like what I've done with the place?
Don't die.
You enjoy your stay.
It's the fucking Resident Evil movie.
Ow.
That was bullshit. Oh, come on, we broke both of them. I saw the glass shatter.
You have to, like, break it twice or something, because when I did that last time, it's like... Yeah, you have to do it twice.
We don't have time to wait.
Take the stairs.
Oh god, these fucking running...
I love how you're sprinting, but you're not actually getting that far ahead of me while I'm just normal walking.
Slowly opens the door instead of kicks it open, you know?
First aid spray. No. Reload. Thank you. Though this.
Oh, that nice ass shot. See, the people finally get to see Helena's ass.
Do they?
Yes. Her ass is literally the only thing they really see. Okay. I gotta stop eating on the stream. That's like.
What is this room?
Yeah, me too.
Don't know. I don't like the look of it.
Look how Leon just looks nice in like dress pants and everything.
Right, like, yeah, I'm gonna fight for my life, but I gotta look fashionable while I do it.
Right? Even has like dress shoes too, and it's just like, why can't you just have boots like Helena does?
Right?
Yeah, we gotta do an interactive part too.
Locked.
I love how we're like, we gotta stop eating while we record and stream, while we eat while we record and stream.
Right? Like...
Ada!
Hey, I'm right there in the window, though. Like, you can't kill me, dog. Hi. Oh, don't
hey, it's coming for you. I'll use my pistol to shoot them. Away, okay?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Oh, my man, Helena obliterates them, so.
I know.
I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep.
Oh, we shouldn't be near the door. Remember how it last time?
You got butt raped.
We both got butt raped.
Chris, you're okay. You're a man.
You'd be a great what?
Great player.
I love sending these all their way. Like, you just being a douche about it.
And so I love when you, like, actually do, like, co-op and you actually send it their way. Like, get it over there! We don't want it! Take your child back!
Right.
Oh god.
Try I love how you just barely caught that one. Away with you, demon children.
Great player, I swear. Missing the shot as I say that. Nice.
The left.
Security breach detected in room 1. Disengaging lock in room 1.
Wait, are we actually not supposed to shoot them? Because that opens the door on the other side.
There's no time to waste.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone.
Not me.
No, this is supposed to happen. I remember this.
Oh.
God damn it.
I'm not letting you out. Oh, that grace help.
Ada, stop! Let's talk!
let's be honest, I graced you with that presence.
I mean, yeah, I got it on recording. It's so close to the camera.
Right?
That's been fun.
Hey, don't choke.
Ada!
Clone Ada. You can tell because of the different outfit.
Yep.
Ada!
And the run animation. My god, hard to runs get. Like that.
She always been like this?
Actually, both Adas do.
I won't!
And jump! Oh.
There she is. Cut her off. I've got her.
Hey, we can do a minute.
Doing here?
My baby! Pierce!
How does
Chris? She's a key witness. We need her. A witness? She's
know?
The one who did all this! No, it wasn't.
I wonder how Leon the National Security knows Advisor. Everyone.
I lost all my men because of her! And I lost over 70,000 people, including the president, because of Simmons.
The raccoon shitty Chris.
Right?
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means? Yeah, I do. And you're still going to protect this woman? I am.
Well, she did propose.
I mean, yeah, she did throw her fucking ring at me. Like, here, don't get the wrong idea. And it's like.
Captain!
Why did everyone look at the grenade?
Freeze! Damn it!
Why didn't you lead your shot?
He's gonna kill her!
Chris, wait! We both want the same thing here.
All right. The SAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right. Do you really?
Come on.
I mean, I trust Chris.
Let's find Simmons.
I mean,
how many games prior to this has Chris been in now?
Leon, Helena, come in.
If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful.
I love how you just shoot the boxes.
I have infinite magnum ammo.
Ooh, 50 cal rounds. That's for my sniper rifle, right?
I believe so, yes.
I have fucking 56 rounds for my sniper rifle.
You're okay with this.
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
Alright, let's go get this son of a bitch.
You know, it's meanderly, leisurely walk over there, you know? It's just...
How do you even?
How do you get the double pistols?
I don't remember. I don't think you can in this game.
Yeah, you can.
I can't turn my camera and it's pissing me off.
Use your gun.
Leon. Hurry up.
He's rolling on the floor.
I'll be crap.
Wait. Get there. There we go. Right?
If I was streaming, if I was recording, this would be that would have been the perfect thing to turn around to. God damn it.
Wee. Hey, baby.
Hey.
Hey.
Is that a gun in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me?
Oh, God.
Fuck. Apparently, you're not that happy to see me.
I didn't mean to shoot you.
Hey.
My logic for anything, I didn't think it'd harm you stab someone.
I mean, it didn't hurt me, it just threw me. But I can hit you with a shotgun and a sniper rifle.
And I won't budge.
You're just kind of like, oh, my face.
Simmons.
But a magnum to the face or foot, it's just like, oh, I get it.
This
ow.
Is unexpected.
No! Wait!
Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street, screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
I can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
Alright. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste them? Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
I love how Leon... I can't figure out how to pull out his fucking dope pistols, and it's pissing me off!
Alert the men outside.
Dude, I want double pistols. Oh, guess who's infected?
GG, Simmons.
She got me. Well, Blade.
He's getting away.
Come on!
You know, I'd honestly prefer double pistols to the Hydra.
Stays perfect.
Right? It's like there's no physics in this game.
But there is, but there isn't.
There's physics when it makes sense. and none when they're when it doesn't matter.
I use my infinite magnum ammo.
We can't let him
you.
Escape.
Sweetie swag.
We're ending this now.
No, we're not.
In a few seconds. By seconds, I mean like.
Fucking episodes. Like it's like half of. Hey, ammo. Sweetie, sweetie.
I can't combine it with anything.
Let's drop these 3 10-gauge shells. Because I can.
When you try to open a door, but all you do is like hump it, so you just kind of like, hey, get up here. Get up here. Get up on the roofie.
I don't want to be up on the fucking roof. Because that's where Simmons is. He's gonna fucking rape me.
We're here together. It's okay.
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
God, I love playing through Ada's storyline.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you.
It's a great storyline, but it's so, like, nerve-wracking because you're the only one doing it.
Still,
yeah.
While that woman is on the loose.
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons, you're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it?
You
had he disclosed the truth,
behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost its authority, and global political order would have collapsed.
To avoid one possible disaster, you create another, no matter how many people die.
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos.
Shoot him. Just fucking shoot him. Holy shit.
How dare she do this to me?
You have infinite fucking magnum ammo, Leon. Shoot him in the fucking face.
Shoot him in the dick.
Shoot him everywhere. He spontaneously combusts. You can see he's on.
Yet still has his pants on.
Right? I don't think he does anymore. I don't remember how to kill him.
Fuck him up. So, fuck him up.
Careful, stay back! We're too close! Let's move! Let's
I can't move!
Let's get some distance till we have the chance!
Oh, like that.
God damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
Oh, fuck. No.
Just lose it. Ow. Sorry.
Oh god, it's swerving! It's swerving!
Yeah, that's throwing me for a loop too. Fuck.
He's up there.
Which means, guess where we have to go? He's above us. He's like directly above us. You want top or bottom?
I can go top. Oh, hi, sir! Goodbye.
Leon, give me a hand. I think I can get up top.
Oh, never mind. I have to go top.
Yeah. Oh, goodness gracious. He's stunned for now.
Wait, no.
Are you done beating up on him?
Nope.
Get, okay, come. Okay. Okay.
Okay. my shotgun.
Wait,
I need
you
my
can
shotty.
Help me up. You can help me up. You can help me up, please. Oh, please. Or not.
Oh, nope, too late. Ah! Elena!
Rest in pieces. Rest in fucking pieces.
Literally jumped up and then threw me off the edge of the fucking train.
Let's get some distance while we have the chance.
Damn you. Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
No, no you won't. Ow, he got both of us with that. God damn it!
I'm sorry. Excuse me.
Right here, I'm going. Damn, it's locked.
Actually, no, we can get up top through this door. Right here.
He's too fast! We need to attack from both sides!
Right?
Clearly now.
I have seen that.
Oh shit. I forgot about that. Oh my god, I barely
made that as well. What the hell, sir? You are causing a rampage.
No, he is a rampage. Oh god. You fucking shot me.
I'm sorry.
You're lucky that I shot him.
I tried to shoot him, but my fucking light.
I know, but you shot me. You know how I know you shot me? Because I saw the blood splatter.
Your skin's a little ripped there. How does he still have his pants?
Right? I think
I
they're
like
part
how,
of him
like,
now.
Like the females are able to be completely naked, but the males aren't, and it's just like, okay, they didn't have, you know, nipples.
Well, I think it's a matter of, because he wasn't reborn yet, like, he wasn't transformed like the other ones did. So he's still a person. Man, that's some teamwork.
That is some teamwork.
Except he's still not dead.
Yep.
Oh, please don't make me space R.
How didn't either of them hit one of the, you know, ropes on the bridge?
Luck of the Irish?
Probably. Part.
Me too.
Echo team to HQ. Come in. We're escorting civilians in Tai Chi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
He's whimpering. They're whimpering because they're cold.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
Oh my god, that booty. Elena booty.
They both have flying booties.
Yes, but his booty looks kind of flat in those pants.
I see down your shirt, by the way. Mm-hmm.
Right?
Uh-huh. I was before you.
Not
suddenly
anymore.
Ladies first.
Suddenly Seymour.
I want to do Piers and Chris's story last.
After this? Last? Okay.
Is it over?
Because
I'm fine with that.
I want to experience the feels.
It's over.
Well, then I get to play as Jake.
Leon, we have a situation. Sharing her companion with
I guess I'm being Sherry then.
Yep.
Okay.
Abducted? Why?
You get to do the cool martial arts bits.
The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-Virus. It's...
Sure.
Jake.
Jake.
Sherry, Hunnigan, Jake. Could you check
no, just
see
Jake.
If the BSAA has any units
sure
near the oil yours. Field?
Just one moment. Uh-oh.
What is that?
Leon.
Okay,
Leon.
Chris Redfield's on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tai Chi. Why?
Oh, this is where hell starts.
Yep. This is where the prologue essentially takes place.
Yep. Rest in peace, China. And Thailand. And Japan. Everyone. Rest in peace.
Australia.
I'm not even sure it's reach
No, you don't walk, you run.
well, you slowly walk to make sure you don't have their attention, and then you run the fuck away.
No, if they're feasting on someone, you fucking run.
Wait, does Helena have... Who has the machine pistol? It's Jake, right?
I don't remember.
I don't remember either.
Oh, that's why things drop so much more often. I have item drop increase on.
I always never know how to exit out of that, so I always sit there just spamming each fucking button, like, let me leave.
I just press escape.
I always do that, and it's like, oh, you can't do this, it's like, I'll press it like 50 billion times, and after like the 16th billion time, which is less than the 50, but you know.
Leon! Leon! Are you alright?
Yeah.
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you.
Don't Someone at my door?
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Leon's lost so much.
Echo to HQ, can you read me? HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate, come on!
Hey, you're trained professionals, do not yell at us.
Look,
we're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait.
We want to help.
Now he's just completely okay with that.
Well, I mean, is he going to stop us?
All right, come on.
This way!
Don't go near the gas.
He goes near the gas.
Don't worry, I won't.
Right?
We're taking a detour to the quad tower.
Shoot him! Shoot!
Over here!
Really old run in like cartoon
style. What's it like
style.
Out there? All I can see is a shitstorm. I don't think that's the half of
my magnet.
We're on
the
way back to the quad tower.
We've got a vehicle out back.
Rip, we should get up the stairs. Like now.
Shit. Damn it. Sorry, my thing wasn't closing.
Oh, that's.
Why does their skin go all metallic?
Yeah, that's more.
Like, they don't even turn into zombies, they just straight up die.
You okay? What's it like out there? All I can see is a shitstorm, and I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower.
We got a vehicle out back if you want to hitch a ride.
Shit!
Bless you. Sorry, I forgot. Oh, hey. I forgot that that was actually a thing that we had to worry about.
We gotta go!
Get the fucking thing open! Get it open! Thank you.
Alright, go! Stop! Stay back!
Oh, they're dead.
Where's our rock?
Look how this guy's
It's just outside! Go!
They have a lot of incendiary grenades.
Go! Hurry!
Let's go.
They're okay. Fucking in front of me. I can't just. They're literally impeding my progress. All right, let's go.
Don't look back. Just go.
Shit. Good luck.
All right. Hang on.
These guys make such sacrifices.
Right?
And then you look at the Overwatch universe and it's just like,
where did all the ash come from?
Right?
Probably from the missile.
Love how I'm in the front seat. I'm gonna die first.
Entry to Tachi.
Actually, statistically in a car crash, I would die.
The Metro team is still in there. They need us.
Most likely.
Back. That's an order. We can't risk any more men in there. Damn it.
So how's your day, driver?
Right?
Pretty good? I mean, it's a lovely stroll through.
I mean, several of your friends just got eaten, but you're alive.
They're gonna surround us. We gotta go. I got it.
I do love how he's driving slow and they're not attacking us for it.
Right?
No! Don't! Get back! Die!
Ah! All you hear is his teammates just die.
Shit!
Right.
The music. And we can't shoot either or else we'll break the windows and die ourselves. Protective gear. He's fine from the gas.
No, he's not. He doesn't have a gas mask.
I mean,
at most, he would just have a delayed reaction because of the mesh over his face.
True.
This is as far as I can get you.
At least it's out of the fucking gas. Holy shit.
Somehow,
I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Sir,
thank you.
You're an honorable man.
Be careful, all right?
Salute you.
Let's loot you.
I salute you, sir.
Oh, I salute. I heard let's loot you. Wait, what? What are you shooting?
Zombies, they're coming through. And it's just like, I want to shoot them. They're going to come after. I want to shoot them.
You do have unlimited magnum ammo.
Exactly. And I have, like, critical and steady and, like...
Oh, hey, can I... Oh, no, we're just going to walk off the edge.
Bye.
I was gonna shoot him.
See you next year. Actually, never mind. We won't because you're dead. Oh goodness, fucking gracious!
And now we're back here. Get fucked, scrubs. I do appreciate that the gloves are actually like over their hands and aren't part of their hands.
Right?
Like in some games.
I got you.
Giggity.
You're still alive, honey boo.
It's...
Ada! I thought she was dead.
Shit! Too many of them!
No, there's not.
Leon! That way!
What universe are you in where this is too many of them?
At least also like
Leon,
trailer,
Leon, do you
like,
hear me? Are you all right?
It's still different because like I'm not injured or anything.
Yeah. It's kind of sad that it's not that way. It's just like, where's the teamwork? The you know, the emotional music's still there. Oh, you just check him out? You don't say nothing about him?
Booty.
Hi, sir. That came out of nowhere.
You know, I love how their machine guns have fucking bayonets on the front of them, but they don't actually use them. And this is still a shitstorm.
Mm-hmm. We gotta go to those buildings over there.
Can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Both miss. Run, 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 run. I can't shoot him off of you. You just have to kick him off.
Right? Yeah. I don't have my gun no more. It's a, you know, I dropped it.
But I'm gonna have it in 2 minutes.
Right?
All of them. Ah, fuck.
What the?
Shit. Hey, guess who gets to fly the fucking helicopter?
Oh, don't make me pilot this thing! I already piloted the plane and I killed half of China!
You piloted? You're gonna kill more of China.
Oh shit.
This isn't
gonna hold up much longer.
And now I'm gonna get fucked.
More blocks.
How did he suddenly stand up?
Oh god.
Ah. Bye-bye.
I actually kind of missed that.
I noticed.
Shit! Hold on!
Look, hey, I'm sorry. I'm a terrible helicopter pilot!
Sideswipes a train. Crashes into a building. And through a building.
We've actually gone through a lot of shit together, Helena, and I am...
I'm surprised that she hasn't expected, like, death. Hey, guess where we are?
Right above zombies, that's where we are.
Lots of zombies. I'd love to just make a hole and chuck a grenade.
And we have to fucking make it out.
I expected it this time.
You alright?
No.
Yeah. You alright? Yeah, obviously. Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey.
What?
Oh, God. Oh, it just looks like we're shooting at nothing.
Oh, this is a fun battle. No, it's not.
Oh, fuck.
Something doesn't feel right.
I hated this.
You hated this.
I hated this so fucking much.
You hated this? Why can't I go this way?
We have to jump over.
It, like, physically stops you from going either way. I'd rather be in the bleachers!
Die. We're going to die.
Please don't. Please don't die.
We're going to die.
I love you. Please don't die. And Marshy loves you. I know you think it's still a joke. But.
Back for more.
Nice image. How'd you get back here?
Oh, look at that twitch. Look at that twitch. Hi, Ada!
I love how she helps us, but it's just like...
I know what you did! Ada! You disobeyed me! You took... Wesker's son away!
I love how it has my pistol on, but I actually have my back mount.
Use right? That bastard's blood! The virus stronger.
I mean, I gotta give him credit. He has that six pack. Surprisingly.
No one's right. Gonna miss you here.
And it's just like he's you know, like in his 50s or so. Yeah.
Well, I mean, his family is like super rich. He probably has his own place to work out. Ah, shit. That's right. He's even bigger now. I'm going to the right. Bye! Fuck,
it's a T-Rex.
No, I'm not.
Oh god, fuck me. Bye. I'm getting the newly damn fucking new fuck out of here.
What do you mean I can't?
I'm right here, Simon.
Stop.
Yeah, please don't come get me, Simon.
I can't do anything. Oh, I'm good now. Bye. Yep.
Fuck that shit, I'm out. Now we have to fuck him up. Fuck him up. Fuck him up.
This can't be.
Of course you come in and steal it from
right?
Me. Right? Yeah. Fucking ass.
What, you got him down for me and then I just... It worked better. Like, realistically, because I had the momentum when I ran in.
I'm behind a bus, you can't hurt me. Now you see how I felt when you first came after me.
You have unlimited ammo!
You know what I'm gonna do?
Shoot him in the motherfucking
hey,
eye?
Dick face! Wait, I gotta get close.
You gonna insult him to death?
Dick face! Turn around!
Fuck.
just ran.
What happened?
Gideon. I love how he just kind of waits a minute.
Glad to see you're safe. Speed up!
Look him in the mouth. We also have to allow cooldown. And we have to blow up cars when he puts them in his mouth.
Here he comes. Get ready.
Man, he's a good driver. Like, I give him props. Like, holy shit. Leon! Oh, and now he's dead. Our only friend.
That lasted so long, right?
So long, farewell. Auf Wiedersehen, goodbye.
Stay focused, we can take him.
He don't like fire. Use the fire against him. Oh, goodness gracious. Hi, sir. I don't like you no more.
I don't really I don't want to be with you no more.
I'm angering at people, I think.
Fuck him up!
Oh, he's on fire. There you go. Your turn.
Next year.
I really hope he comes after you because I'm going to be using my sniper rifle. Damn it. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, hey, there's skill points. Sweetie swuck. By the way, the sniper rifle does a shit ton of damage.
She's shooting us, dude.
But like, I've been shooting him in the face with the sniper rifle. Out his eye.
And his body's gone suddenly.
She's heading to the roof.
Let's hope the elevator still works.
It's nothing.
You guys have to, like, make sure people are dead before you fucking walk away from them.
Really, Leon and Elena, really. Everyone in this game needs to make sure they do that. But no, they don't!
Nope. Fucking keep people alive. It's like, you've not seen my final form! Well, I wouldn't have had to see your final form if I just fucking killed you.
Right?
But no, my characters are fucking idiots.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she?
Yeah,
You have feelings for her?
Not anymore.
I mean, I did at one point.
Wow, there goes our fucking elevator.
GG.
I love how they don't even fucking hesitate. Like, oh yeah, let's jump onto the other goddamn elevator. What could go wrong?
That.
Wouldn't recommend looking down.
God damn it.
Wasn't planning to.
Climb up my body, Helena.
Baby, you need to climb my body. I'm just clicking both at the same time.
Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
Simmons!
Still alive.
No shit.
You really shouldn't have ditched the helicopter.
That battle was a bitch.
This is not over between those two.
I'll fight off for a hand if I can spare one.
Ada!
She went up!
Can I stop climbing this goddamn rope? Thank you. Give me my sniper rifle.
You're going down, Simmons.
Excuse me, sir. You're kind of in my way.
Thank you. Goes your head. Damn it. I have 5 more shots. I kneecapped him.
Jump.
Where you oh come on.
Leon, catch up.
I'm right under your ass, Helena.
Right? You're literally in my ass.
I got you, it's okay. Climb up my body again. Or cling to me, I can just climb with both of you on my body, it's okay. That aggressive clicking, right?
Right.
What if I just hung here? Oh, that happens. Okay. I failed that. Rip me.
Let me help you out.
Please. Ada, do it better. Keep him down there.
I love how I'm just watching you.
Oh god, why am I still doing this? And I just jumped down there like I'm being the heroic.
Elena, cover me!
Cover me, you ass. I'm going to be
like
a hero.
Like infinite sniper rifle ammo, or?
Ada.
No.
How did it end like this?
Come with me, my love. We'll be together forever.
Not if I can help it.
I thought you were just over there shooting.
If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
Well, I mean, what else am I supposed to do? You told me to cover you.
Sleep on the job, mate.
In case you haven't noticed.
Please, not me! I don't want to be butt raped by you.
Nothing worthwhile.
Sweetie Sassel, I'm shooting him in that asshole. Hey guys, we need to fuck him up.
I'm picking up a free nerve.
Guys! We're too late.
I was doing stuff! Ada's not even a person, so she's just a bot. Okay. I would like to not be near that. Hey. Fuck you. Ada's just shooting my ass.
Wrong hand.
Do you want to live? Then beg. Beg for your life.
I'll pass.
Can't always get what you want, Simmons.
No!
Let's call this closure. You really should have moved on.
Helping us.
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
Ada also has a nice ass.
What are you waiting for?
Go after her.
No. We're sticking together.
Just fucking admit that you love her. But I also don't ship it, so.
I don't care. I ship it. They say that they're not gay, but yeah, I really doubt that. This can't just be a bromance who would write a show about that. I really need some fucking ammo, please, oh dear god. Oh god, this part.
If I could give you ammo, I would.
I know.
There's our ticket out of here.
No, it's not.
We can get to it.
No, and now he's absorbing zombies. It's Helena's sister.
Enough is enough.
Enough was fucking on the train.
You're
come on.
What's coming to you, Simmons?
You fucking slaps me.
I really wish they'd give me some time to grab to collect some goddamn ammo.
Let's do something about
shotgun
it.
Ammo here.
There we got it.
Ain't that
Except he's still not dead. He's gonna stab them all, fucking collect them. Oh wait, there's something down here.
That's what we thought last time.
That's what you thought like 50 times. Oh hey, the blue thing's down here. At least you're not shooting me.
I almost did, and I thought I did, so it's just kind of like...
Hey, you need to heal.
There you go. Happy?
Yes.
I have like 3 first aid sprays.
I have 2 myself, but you still need to keep your health up. First aid sprays are only really good if we're like both really injured. You know? I'm working on it. Still don't have any for my Magnum. Got 10 rounds for my sniper rifle. You ready?
Let's cause some mayhem.
Oh hey, there's more boxes. And there's Magnum ammo, but I can't pick it the fuck up. Hold on. I don't need
no.
I don't. Yeah, I do. I have all the guns at this point.
Wait, if I have infinite ammo, do you?
No. Oh, we're boosting. I thought we were pushing for a minute.
Yeah, you too. Now you're helping me up. How can she lift me, Leon? Oh, hi, Spider Queen over there.
No, that's what's his fuck. Ow.
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
That went rock, huh? Okay.
How aren't you dead? Die. I really don't need a remote control bomb. Just... I fucking don't. How do I get you down? Oh, right there. Okay. No, fucking use it. Oh, come on. Really?
Whatever you're doing, it's working!
I've got your back!
You got that? Oh, fuck. Squish. I'm not gonna lie, I love that sound. For the eyes, boo!
What are you doing? You've been doing that for the past 5 minutes now.
That's a bit 5 minutes.
I'm emphasizing my point that I've been doing that for a long time now. Am I though?
I mean, you're all clear to jump. You are clear for liftoff. No, we don't, because it's not going
to
be there when we get there. It's gonna fucking fall. Incendiary. You ready to jump? Let's... I got stuck in midair.
He's quite the best lady.
Right?
Oh god, I can't do this.
Shoot the orange fucking cysts.
Alright, we need to ground this up. As long as you care for it, we're not going anywhere in that chopper.
Hey, move your legs. I need to pick up this shit. Lightning rod. And now we need to impale corpses with those.
Lightning rod. If he absorbs that, he'd be in for a shot.
It's Panicula.
Oh, hi!
Leon, look out! What's through you?
Suplex! Something like that.
I'm out of ammo. That was my sniper.
Now, aim for his head!
I was gonna do some cool fucking punchy moves.
Well, I blew out one of his eyes. Both of his eyes. How far can you fly?
Gotcha, you bastard!
No.
Head for the chopper! This floor isn't stable!
I mean, we can keep thinking he's dead, but you and I have played this game.
Yep, we know. Sure, he is not until you actually fucking
kill him.
No, pretty much.
He ain't dead till you kill him. Can
you
I stop
dead till you fucking... Oh, there's a rocket launcher.
Helena!
Helena!
You need
get
to
over here!
Away. I wanted to pick up the rocket launcher.
Well, I get to do the flying do, because I don't want to do that.
Well, you're the only one who can fly to be...
Me?
Leon.
Why are the pilot? Why am I the pilot?
Because you wanted to be Leon. I shot him in the face, like...
He still ain't dead!
No, he's dead at this point. Ugh. And guess what it's gonna do? Guess what? Umbrella.
Mm-hmm. Umbrella Corporation. trips.
That's for my sister.
Come on. Let's get to the chopper.
Get okay, to the Arnie. Chopper!
Get to the chopper!
Yes!
Do it now!
No, right. I have a rocket launcher and I don't want it.
Hey, at least your rocket launcher has a shot.
Right?
I love their phones.
Leon, this is...
evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
Apparently I can fly a helicopter. Like, what the fuck?
Did you ever doubt yourself?
Yes! Yes, I did!
Because... you're just like, you're the pilot, right? It's like, why are you putting me in the steering wheel of this? I mean, seats could fly, but...
yeah, right?
It's like, you take the wheel, because I'm... you take the joystick, okay?
You're just like, I've crashed twice now.
Don't make me the pilot. Well, that was Leon and Helen.
Woot woot. I feel like I should post this stuff on my channel too. I mean, I am part of it.
True. It would also get your side of it too.
Well,
because when you're talking about Helena's ass, and you know, like I'm still doing it, because like.
Just a full 2 minute scene of Helena's crawling.
I mean, you actually did that before.
Yes, I did. And it was stupid. I actually stopped for a minute, by the way. I stopped. Just to
I saw you
it.
Stop and you just admired her ass. It's just like, why are you doing this?
Why are you even my friend?
Like, I'm just sitting here as Leon, waiting. And so, my pants and shirt are soaked in water. You're staring at Helena's ass. Like, could you please? My nuts are getting cold. They're already frozen off, okay?
What nuts?
That's why I'm so reluctant to talk to Ada, because I don't want to tell her I have no reproductive organs anymore.
Well, neither
they
does
froze
she.
Off.
Neither does she.
No one would be a happy family then.
No sex for either of you.
Right?
Except for the occasional oral, because you still have your penis. Or did that shrivel up and die too?
I'm pretty sure it did, with me being in the water for so that long.
It's okay. My
I mean, literally, I was in the water before that, and then I was in the water again because you couldn't figure out how to open the gate.
You didn't know either! Like, let's play the game. Let's play the flame game here, okay? But you didn't know either.
I
like,
can't either... pull out my gun, okay? You
like,
were like, hey.
Okay, but I didn't see this stupid mirror. Right.
How
above
did you
the...
not see it?
Because I wasn't looking up at the. I wasn't looking at the top of the gate. I looked down at you, and then I looked at the color of the flame, and then I looked for something that looked like the color of the fucking flame with a lever next to it.
I mean, we had the fucking mirror thingy things, you know, with
yes,
before.
But that was shown. But that was shown to us, and so we knew it was there. We knew it was part of the thing, like
the thing.
The thing. The thing. You know, the thing.
Are you still watching the credits?
I don't know how to fucking skip it.
Pretty sure you just, you can just skip it by pressing enter, I think.
I tried that. It's not letting me skip it, no matter what I do. Nope.
Cause I'm allowed to skip it now if I want to. Cause of your button mashing. Stop it.
I took a screenshot.
Why'd you take a screenshot?
Cause I literally just went flat hands and bashed my keyboard.
Baby hands on the keyboard.
Yes, adult-sized baby hands.
You fucking love the game.